our guest here at Fox 59 with a delicious dining deal. Today, we're going to save you money at Bubba's 33. Log on to fox59.com right now, and you can get a $50 gift certificate that we'll mail out to you. It'll only cost you 25 bucks. How's that sound? Here it is from the outside. Bubba's 33, located in Fishers and Indianapolis, but they're all over the place. At Bubba's 33, we've got food for everybody. Fresh ground burger patties, hand-stretched pizza, mouth-watering wings, full dinners here. They've got wall-to-wall TVs, great place for families, friends, sports fans, whatever. Come on out and have a good time. The restaurants, Jade and Sarah, are here this morning. Thanks for coming in and being a part of this. This is a chain here, but tell me a little bit about the Bubba's 33. I'm going to talk to you about football.
Yes.
You're going to tell me a little bit about the restaurant itself.
I am. So we have 26 locations across the United States. We're a Texas Roadhouse sister company, so they're our big brother.
Who is Bubba, and what does the 33 mean?
Bubba's just everyone. So we, like we say,
we're all
have
Bubba's.
Food. We're all Bubba's.
Okay.
We have food for all. And the 33 is actually from 1933, which was the end of Prohibition. So we try to celebrate that all year long.
Good, good. Okay, so
that
we'll talk about the drinks here, but tell me about the hand-tossed pizza.
Yes,
right here.
So we have hand-stretched pizza. Our pizza dough is never frozen. We make it every single day. It's actually like a 3 to 4 day process, so lots of love put into our pizza.
Oh my gosh, so when I come down and order pizza, that started 3 or 4 days
ago. It did.
Okay,
yes,
good.
We make, shred our own pizza cheese, make our own pizza sauce. Our sausage on here is actually seasoned in-house and cooked in-house as well.
Sarah, did you think I forgot about you?
Oh, no, I'm here.
I'm going to get to you in a minute, but I'm still going to let Jay talk because I'm looking at some mac and cheese here.
Yes, our chicken bacon mac and cheese. It's one of our new menu items, a blend of 5 cheeses, grilled chicken, topped with our homemade focaccia bread as well.
Oh, my gosh. All right, I'm going to talk to you about football, and then we're going to get to the salad and those onion rings that are staring at me. So what is the big promotion that you guys are running?
So we've got a couple really fun things we're doing this football season. Right now, our promotion is to win free pizza for a year.
What?
So, yeah,
this
I know.
This pizza right here?
This pizza.
For a whole year?
Any pizza.
Okay.
Yeah, so
how does that work?
All you have to do is you get a pizza brought to you by Bubba's 33.
Mm-hmm.
We have a Facebook post right now.
You put your face in there and then you take a picture?
Yeah, you wear it as a bib, you can snap a selfie, and then you put it on our Facebook page. You have to make sure the post is public. It's really important or we can't see it, but as long as the picture's there, you're instantly entered to win.
And then pizza for a year.
Free pizza for a year.
You get to come in once a month, once a week, every day, every hour, once a month. Okay.
Once a month.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
All right, so the salad. And so back to the food here.
We try to do something a little bit healthier for you guys. Our kale quinoa salad, kale quinoa mix, topped with our balsamic, feta cheese, and some fresh strawberries, cranberries.
Look at the size of the straw and this margarita here.
That is actually a rocker, so we give you a little taste.
Oh, what happens here?
It's an extra shot of tequila.
Oh, right in this little test tube?
Yep, you can just dump it in the drink.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Ooh, look at that. Going crazy here. Is there an egg on that burger right there?
There is. So that's our Sunshine Burger. It's both on our brunch menu and on our regular menu, so you can get it any time of the week with our signature beef and bacon patty as
well. So you do a brunch during the week?
The weekend.
Oh, it is
Saturday and Sundays, 10 to 2 p.m.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Where is Bubba's 33? You have 2 locations in our viewing area.
Yeah, so there's one in Greenwood and one in Fishers. The one in Greenwood is right off of 69, and the one in Fishers is right off 69. The one in Greenwood is right off US 31.
Okay, that's great. You like working there?
I do.
Good place to be, both of you guys?
Absolutely.
All right, so go to fox59.com, be our guest. I think you can buy 2 at a time, but do it because they run out quick. $50, but it's only going to cost you 25 bucks on your credit card. Thanks, guys.
Thanks so much.
Come see you at Bubba's 33. All right, Ange, over to you.
All right, hey, still ahead this morning, some Hoosier police.